My next guest is a Grammy-nominated singer and songwriter. Her new album, The Blessed Unrest, is in stores now. Please welcome the lovely Sara Bareilles. Hi, Sara. I haven't seen you for ages.
Hello.
Shall we tell them what happened?
Sure. I think they deserve to know.
They do deserve to know. What happened is that during the commercial breaks, it was over because we were live, and then Sara came out and...
And I had a royal baby.
And now... Her microphone wasn't working, so luckily we threw in a few extra commercials just in time to get a new microphone on Sara, and now we can hear what she's saying. Don't applaud. You haven't heard what she said yet.
I know. There's a lot of pressure on me to really show up.
No. What did you say? I can't hear you.
Can I get a microphone?
No, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. You look great.
Thank you.
You've got your hat.
Thanks.
You just got back from Comic-Con.
Right? I was doing a panel on Doctor Who.
No. I was doing... Have you ever watched Doctor Who?
No. I know.
Really? That's interesting. How long have you been in Al-Qaeda?
I'm only 18.
Yeah, well.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. What?
That's not true,
is it? Well, you certainly look like you are. Well, you're from California, though, aren't you?
I grew up Northern California, and then what?
What's going on? What's going on?
Somebody fell.
Somebody fell? The microphone didn't work, and then somebody fell. Going on around. You know, I know you're getting comfortable because we've made a lot of shows, but there's a limit to this, Mike.
I'm from North. It's about me right now.
Yeah, okay, sorry.
Back to the guest. Right, okay.
Yeah.
Northern California, moved to LA to go to UCLA, and then just recently moved to New York.
What did you study in UCLA?
Communications.
I see. How's that going?
You tell me.
But you're a musician. Do you need to have a degree in things?
No.
Well, in music, I guess.
I suppose that would have been helpful.
Was it to back you up? Were your parents like, no, you need to have some kind of something to back you up in case the music doesn't work out?
No, actually, I tried to take like a music placement exam to get into the music classes, and I just didn't know enough. So I decided, because that would have been hard, I didn't want to do it. So
you don't like...
Stay in school, kids.
Hey, kids, find yourself something that isn't hard. Maybe producing a late-night dog show. Although there's dangerous things can happen, like microphones don't work, people could fall.
It's a crazy, crazy world.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of mad. So, listen, what about Wimbledon? You ever been there?
Really?
You don't like tennis?
No.
Neither do I.
This woman just insulted me on Twitter, and she loves tennis.
A woman insulted you on Twitter?
Yes. Do you want me to tell you everything she said?
Yes. Let's find her and no, let's not. But tell me what she said.
I can't believe. Look at the power she has over me. I'm talking about.
No, I used to get into all of this as well.
Do you read the comments?
No, I used to. Now I just block everybody. Just block. Take what you need to block.
If anybody says anything negative, you just block.
It is remotely negative.
Oh,
I'm talking about. Yeah. I thought your hair was a bit. Boom.
Yeah,
block.
Right.
Yeah.
No.
Remote. Not even like a little bit. Like if I read it.
Yeah.
But most of the time I don't read it. I just read the people I follow.
I was under the impression that you weren't reading yet. So anyway.
Were you just mean to me?
No.
Okay. So what did the lady who likes tennis? What did she say to you?
She said I sounded screechy on television when I was...
I hate it when people say that! Really?
Yeah, and it's one of those things that just stuck with me.
I bet you she's a huge fan of yours.
Yeah.
I mean, I bet you she is, and that's why she cares enough to tell you sound screechy. When I can hear you, when your microphone's working, you do sound a little screechy.
What do you mean?
No, I'm kidding. Listen, you're going to play some music for us tonight.
Yeah, we're going to play...
Yeah! From this album?
From this record here.
Yes.
I would like to show the inside as well. Look at me on a tightrope.
Oh. Look.
Thank you.
Did you actually go on a tightrope for this? Yes, is the answer.
Yes, I did.
Yes.
On a tightrope.
And look, you can't tell from this photograph, but birds are flying all around.
Yep.
So that was...
There's a secret track called Unicorn Vagina. It's not listed, but, you know.
What are you looking at in this photograph? Are you like, hey, I'm getting my photograph taken for the album? Shut up. Shut up. This is for the record. Shut up.
All the paparazzi down below, yeah, you know.
Well, they're pretty far down below, though, yeah.
Yeah, like
so what song are you going to sing?
Oh, we're
gonna
sing? Playing a song called Brave.
That's the first. Same one. Track one.
Track one.
All right, we'll be right back with Brave. Jennifer Ellis, everybody. The show, everybody. Of course, my next guest is co-headlining on tour with One Republic. It starts this summer. She's back to perform Brave. Please welcome the talented, the lovely. You can hear her when she's got a microphone on. Sara Bareilles, everybody.
Somebody's lack of love, or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do, and they settle underneath your skin, kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say that you.